Hi, everybody. I'm back, and I'm going to be doing a quick review. I have a lot of lipstick. I have my... It's crazy. First of all, let's go over this. This is a gift with purchase. This came with the La Vie Belle, the Julie Roberts one. My husband got me it. It's in the bedroom. I don't want to wake him up. I'm wearing one lash. The other one is over here somewhere. Yeah. Anyway, so. Okay, let's review this. I've been wanting her to review this since I got it since Christmas. It's pretty nice. It's all Lancome. So I can throw the box away. And then I have 1,000,001. I'm not kidding you. MAC lipsticks. So it says Paris. And the only reason I was wrapping this was because I was there when my husband bought it. And I was like, my husband goes, do you want me to wrap it? I was like, I might as well wrap it. I saw it. So I didn't make it that big of a deal about it. So by the time Christmas came around, there were so many gifts under the tree. I forgot. So what if you wrap your own gifts up? That's not what Christmas is about. So, yeah. By the time Christmas came, I couldn't even remember what was in this box. So, uh-oh. Don't tell me it's not going to unzip. There we go. Okay, so this is Lancome. And then they gave me this, too. So I got the C'est La Vie. I got the little purse size. It's in the bedroom. It smells awesome. So, this is what came in it. Except this hot oil. I put this in my hair the other day. I put this in my hair. And then, this did not come in it. I have my Charolette Tillerbury. Wow. This is not good. Oh my gosh. My ColourPop. Wow. Robin McGraw, she sent me an awesome lip gloss. I will go over that. She's an awesome woman. She is Bill McGraw's wife. And then I need to open my advent calendars that are over there. I'll open those tomorrow. This is Charolette Tillerbury. This is Charolette Tillerbury. I love her makeup. This is Charolette Tillerbury. This is Charolette Tillerbury. Yeah, might as well show it to you. And excuse this, I need to wipe it off. And look at this, how cute is that? You need a brush, but look at the lips. It is really, really red. I like it because it has a mirror on it, and if you're in like a public bathroom, you can swipe it on with your fingertip or whatever, but this is awesome. So, and then here's some more Charolette Tillerbury. Here's another Charolette Tillerbury. So, let's see. And here's a Too Faced. I don't know why that's in there. And this is a glossy box. This came with the... This is a blue hard candy. I picked it up. Except the brush. Yeah. And blue... Yeah, you can't imagine... I can't imagine blue... on my lips. So yeah, I'm glad it was only 99 cents, but that's not Charolette Tillerbury. And this is the Robin. It came in this. And she is so sweet. She sent me this. Avery Lasting Love Lip Gloss Collection. And it came in 4 different colors. And of course, she gave me the one I wanted. So it came in this color. And it's called Now this has nothing to do with Lancome. It's called MAE. So let me do a swatch. But her gloss comes with a doe's foot. You can see that. And yeah, I've got all these weird wacko colors, but it's not sticky. Her makeup is awesome. And so is her skincare. But yeah, I haven't worn this yet. I'm going to do a tutorial on all this Lancome. So yeah, I want to review this. I didn't know that all this stuff was stuffed in there. So yeah. And this came in my glossy box. Yeah. So I've got a big mess coming up before we go to bed. Okay. So this was a gift with purchase with, I think this was $49 when Anthony bought the frag. It came with a brush. Oh, there's a Charolette Tillerbury underneath. Wow. I love her foundation. It really makes your face look, I don't know why this is all mixed up. There's a Charolette Tillerbury underneath. This is a Soft Focus Beauty Flash. And this is a Charolette Tillerbury. I'll go over that tomorrow. I'm going to put it all back in the advent calendar. So, anyway, let's pull all these out. This is really pretty. This is pretty, like a fall color. This is Lancome. With my hand, I need a... Let me grab a Kleenex. This is chicken friedness. Wondering where I got this sweater. And I'm wearing my boots. I love these boots. The sweater is, it's a little bit long in back. It's really cute. I got it from Belle. They still have it. So if you go to www.belle.com, just mention my name, and you may get a discount. I don't know. Let me wipe this off. I can't stand. I'll have to take some makeup removal, but anyway. So here is the, it's called Designer Bloom, and this is Lancome. Really, really, Lancome and Clinique is one of my favorite makeups. So there it is. For $49, it's crazy. It came with like two lipsticks. It came with brushes. It came with two palettes. Get this out of here. Oh, here's another Charolette Tillerbury. No, this is a Artist Couture Diamond Glow Powder. So, I'm not quite sure what this is used for. Probably to make your face sparkle. There's what it looks like. I don't want to spill it on my computer. So this came with the Lancome. So there's that. And then, I'm not sure if the Lancome, the ferrules on these aren't the best, but they're brushes, so you can use them till they fall apart. Feels like it's gonna break. We'll open that later. Okay, so. And then she gave you inside this. You put all your makeup in. So this is all Lancome that goes in here. You guys should see my blogging room. You can see the floor. It is, you can't see the floor out here, but Anthony's going to die when he sees it. I got to clean it up before the morning. Sorry, freaking, he gets up in half an hour. Wow. And I'm going to get my hair bleached tomorrow without a car. He's going to take my car to work. something, we have so much ice around our house that something broke. I think his drive line broke or something on his car. So we had a mechanic come and pick it up. But here is a nice brush. And then this side. To put shadow on. Okay, so there's that. I'm going to put this in here. I'm going to throw this Lancome box away. Okay, these are really hard to get out without making a lot of noise. Okay, here is the... Okay, this is the mascara I showed you in the smaller sizes. You can see the little clump on the end. I'm going to wipe it off. But it doesn't seem too wet. If you wipe it, if you touch your hand, yeah, not real wet. So perfect. So there's that. Put it in here. Let me pull this off. I don't know if I'm going to keep this. Yes, I could. Wow, yeah, I'm a mess. And the Charolette Tillerbury, I paid $200 for the advent calendar. It is, some of the stuff in it is amazing. Absolutely amazing. I love her foundation. I'm about to buy a full size, and it's the first time I've tried Charolette Tillerbury. And what is this? Lancome. Oh. This is to put on your eyelashes. I'm not really into eyelash primer, but I will try it. So I'll put this in here. Okay, then we have two palettes. Is called Lucky Boss, and it's in matte. Ooh, this is a pretty color. Look at that. It's really pretty. You don't want to unwind it too much. I'll put it next to the color there. It almost looks like the same color. My favorite show's on, How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days. My husband bought me that video, and I watched it and watched it and watched it. He's like, I can't watch this one more time. I was like, I can. Anyway, so there's that. And then it came with, here's a brush. I'm going to leave it wrapped up. Okay, then there are two palettes. I'm sure one is blush and one is eyeshadow. Obviously, the bigger one is eyeshadow. I can get it out. Without waking him up. This is biofacial makeup remover. Lancome. Double Action Eye Makeup Remover. So there it is, Lancome. For $49, not bad. Because I would say one of these, you can see where the oil, where it separates, you want to shake it up. Use a cotton ball. See where it gets cloudy. So that's awesome. Put it in this bag. Wait till you see my blogging room. You can't see the floor. You can see the floor. You can't see it out here, but... And then there is a dropper. And this is for your eyes. Concentrate. I think it's for your eyes. It's gotta be. Let's see if I can get these out first. Okay. I have not even looked at these. I don't know what colors they are. They're probably browns. And I'm sure it has a mirror in it. Wow. It has a rose on it. It's pretty. Really pretty. I know mirrors don't look good on. Let me swatch it. This is a blush. And then I'm not sure what the other side is for. Maybe to go over it. There's what the color looks like. You can't really see it. It's a peachy. There it is. And then this side is blush Settle Duo. Powder blush. Non. Oil-free powder blush and cream highlighter. So this side is an oil. This side has a little bit of oil. Yeah, you can feel the oil. It's really soft. Oh, you can see the oil. So, I don't know. You'd want to put it on. Put it on like this. You don't want to use your finger. You want to use a brush. I've never felt a blush that's this oily. But it's beautiful. There's the color. I know I'm showing my middle finger. So you put it on. And then I will show you what I got my hair so soft with. It is amazing. So yeah. Gotta clean this up. So I think what you do is you put the oily part on first, and then you put the powder over it. Hold it on. And then you put this over it. I don't have any blush on, so that's good. Okay. It's towards the end of the evening, so I like to keep these over it. Got a rose on it. Oops, this way. Very nice, very nice. Now this one is going to be really nice. Brown and Bare Minerals and Mac. Oh gosh. I'm gonna wake him up. I can't get this one open. Oh gosh. Color Design Palette. From Paris. This says on rose and chic elegance, not for individual sale. It's obviously got a mirror in it. Carry it in your purse. Ooh, it doesn't have a mirror, but look at the colors. Look at the black. You can do a smoky eye. I can usually do a smoky eye with just my finger. a little bit dark. Freak is up. I need to wash my face off. He freaks out. He's like, you're wearing your makeup to bed. But yeah, a little bit dark. So yeah. And then I love the butter. I always put this underneath. It's really soft. And this is creamy. This one's creamy. Not sure why. But you want to put this on the... Doesn't look real good. I'm not using a brush, but there's what it looks like. The other eye, this eye, I have my eyelashes on. The other eye, I don't. So that's what it looks like. This one's a little bit dark. You can always tone it down. But there's the colors. Really pretty. They almost look green. If you pull them back, there you go. Okay, so you've got gold. This is a peachy. See my pinky? Swatch it on. There you go. Swatch it on my wrist. I don't want to make a mess of this palette. There's the peach. Here's the brown. Lots of different things you can do with this. Here's another glittery. This one's more of a creamy. I can almost put my finger through it. Not really wanting. This one's beautiful. This one's almost looks like snow. I would probably just put this one on plain. You can see it. Very sparkly. With just black eyeliner or blue. So there's a Lancome. Comes in a nice bag. Okay, now, so I'm not sure what this huge bag is for, since it comes with, I guess I can take, I can put my Tillerbury in here. Obviously, I'm not going to carry this in my coach bag. See how it's all smeared up? Yeah, I don't want it smeared up. Okay, so there's that. Okay, now, this is the other. This came with the same set. This is a lip gloss. Beautiful. Matches the two lipsticks that came with it. I'm not wearing the lipsticks now. It's very creamy. I can't wait to go get my makeup washed off. I have so much makeup off. Makeup on. It's crazy. Okay. Discover Lancome. Yeah. Okay, and then here is a smaller biofacial double action eye makeup remover. This is for like a travel size. Put that in here. Here is the eyeliner that I've been using. Lancome. Where is it? Crayon Coal. Black Ebony. There it says Lancome. So there's that. Mascara. Gucci Guilty came with it. Not sure why. And then this came out of my Charolette Tillerbury, not my other, my QVC. Oh, another palette. Wow. Okay, so this is a blush, delicate, oil-free powder blush. Blushing Tracer. Let's see what color this is. Ooh, it's pretty. Really pretty. Let me get this off the mirror. See it? Yeah. It's really pretty. Really pretty. It's more of a peachy. I don't have any blush on this side. I don't have any brushes out here. I want to open those. This one is more of a powder base. It's not creamy like the others. So there's that. Really pretty. Okay, so that. Oh, there's a Charolette Tillerbury. Whoops. Okay, so I will go through all those tomorrow. And then here is a Norel. I think this came in the QVC. You will have to put that back. Okay, so here's a nice, I hope it's waterproof. I'm not going to put this in my coach bag. It's not. There is everything that came in the. So this is garbage. Now, let me take this off. Came with a little, cute little. And then it zips up. I can put other makeup in here. This is garbage. This is from the mascara. Okay. Now I wanted to show you real quick. This is what I've been using in my hair. It's crazy. I get in the shower. My husband helped me. I had my hair upside down. And he just put. Oh, I mean, he emptied the whole thing out. This is Wella. It's a hot oil treatment. And it is empty. I have to get another one today. But it made my hair so soft. Look at how soft my hair looks. I wanted to do it before I had it colored, which I'm going to do today. It's going to be very, very blonde. Okay, so This is all of my Mac. This is all my Mac and most of my Mac. You can see it. And then this is all my lip glosses. Yeah. And it'll take years to go through that. And then that is my it. But I want to show you this real quick. I have never used these. Here is my, I bought all the Cinderella, I bought every single piece, and I bought the Archie's Girls. I have not used it yet. Here's the Cinderella. I got rid of the packaging, I don't know why. It's beautiful. It's a really, like a peach color. See? It's kind of rough. There's what it looks like. Put it on this side. And yeah, my husband went. I had some baby hairs here and he cut them off and now I have sideburns. I'm gonna have to have my hairdresser fix that if she can. Okay, and then I have. This is the Cinderella. And what is this one called? The bottom came off. I love this one. It goes with any color. I've got so many swatches on me. It's got a doe's foot. It's beautiful. There's a Cinderella. See it on my wrist? Okay, so there's a Cinderella. I shouldn't have taken it out of the boxes. It was crazy. So, here is the Cinderella lipstick. This one is Breeze a Butterfly. Now, this one is more of a nude. I'll put it on this hand. It's really pretty. Really pretty. If you put some gloss over it, it's gorgeous. Now it's got my hairs from my hands sticking on it. My hand is very dry. You can see it. See it? Yeah. There's a Cinderella. Okay, there's those two. Here's the third Cinderella. Maybe I'll put these in here so they all fit tight. There's not enough room in there. This one is Royal Ball. This one is beautiful. This one is pink. You can tell I wore a different color pink over it. I don't want to roll it out too far. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. It's like a bubblegum pink. See it? There you go. Okay. So there it is. I should not have thrown the packaging away. I knew the packaging would be worth some money someday. Okay, then I have Mac. I have the Veronica. I have the Archie's girls. Okay. Here's the Veronica's blush. Never used. Isn't it beautiful? Look at that. So what I take is, if I use it, I'll take a little tiny brush and take a little bit of the pink, a little bit of this, a little bit of this, and highlight my cheeks. And then I'll take a little tiny brush and go around. I don't want it to get it all mixed up, but you can tell I haven't used it. So there's the Archie's girls. And then here is the Veronica. This is Mall Madness. I've got so many swatches on me. It's a little bit darker, but it's beautiful. There it is. Okay. And then here is the Can I show you this? Yeah. This is a Cinderella. This one goes over the nude. I'm not sure why it's so pink at the top. I might have mixed it. Not smart. But this goes over. I wonder if this goes over this one. Yeah. This one goes over the pink. There it is. Yeah. Beautiful. Okay. Let me put that in here. And then here is the Stay Sweet. I'm not sure what this is supposed to go over. You could probably wear it plain. There it is, the third one down. Okay. Ooh, don't shut down. Don't shut down. Okay. Okay. These are all. Now Mac has a new, these are all new launch. This is a new launch. This is a Saint Germain. This is lots of laughs. They're beautiful. This is a new launch. This is laundry list. It was out a while ago. I just haven't reviewed it. And then this is a new MAC product. It's a crayon, but it's, you unwind it. I'm running out of room on my hand, but it goes on really glossy. It almost looks like Pink Poodle. There it is. So yeah, you need a liner for that. I have a Pink Poodle liner. I love it. So, and then we have the Kylie. This is a mess. Chicken are two Kylies. These don't. These are imposters, I think. I don't think. And then I have, okay, this is a beautiful, I got this at my hairdresser. This is Smith and Colt. You see where the lid is dented? This is the most beautiful lip gloss you've ever seen. I am not kidding you. If I had a lip, I have so many, it is so beautiful. I wanted to buy about 8 of them, but they were very expensive. There it is. In the middle. It's right here. So yeah, if you can ever get a Smith and Colt, try it. Packaging is beautiful. I think it was $28. Okay, here is the Veronica blush. It's very pigmented. Very pigmented. Here's a Veronica blush. There it is on my finger. So, I'm going to have to end this soon. And then I got a... This is a new launch. This is a new launch MAC. I don't know whatever possessed me to get a white... No, this is a light pink. It's beautiful. Why am I holding these Kylies? Okay, this is a light pink. Very, very light pink. But if you put it on strong enough, if you put enough on, see it? Right there. I know the lighting's not real great. It's really pink. It's really pink. It's almost like a Pepto-Bismol pink. See it? Look at my hands. Oops. Okay. Then I have a white MAC. I don't know what to do with it. He said, oh, there's lots of things you can do with that. Like, what? Okay. So, here's a Smith. This is one of my favorite. This is the Urban Decay. I love it. It goes on creamy. This is the Anarchy. No, this is the Sheer Obsessed. Really pretty. I'll put it on my wrist. I'm going to have to go take a shower. And they have matching, there it is, really pretty. I must have 200, I'm not kidding you, 200 lip colors, because this one is full too. It's full of liners, yeah, and this is full, yeah. So, and this came in my glossy box. Let me put this in here. And here's the white. This is called frosting. I don't know what to do with it. I can put it on my and put it on my lips. You guys are gonna freak. And then you put something over it. I don't know who would wear white lipstick. Anyway, so I'm going to get this uploaded. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys want to see the rest of my lipsticks, let me know. I have hundreds. I can give you guys good ideas. This came in my glossy box. It's beautiful. Look at that. It's beautiful. I can probably swatch it on the bottom of my hand. And this is called Bad Medina. See? Really pretty. Okay, so I'm going to get this uploaded. I had to clean this up before Anthony gets up. He's gonna freak. He gets up for work soon. And then I have one more Mac that I never reviewed. It's in a really crazy bottle. This one is called something matte lipstick, and it's pink. It almost looks like candy yum yum. I have so many. Yeah, it does. You put it on dark enough. See it? Right here? Candy yum yum. So, I'm going to get this uploaded. Clean this mess up. Run to the bathroom. I've drank 5 cups of coffee. It's crazy. If you guys want to see, if you guys have any requests, you have the white. It actually looks pretty. So, and here is the Cinderella. I didn't see this. Here is the Cinderella palette that I bought. This was very expensive. Very expensive. I haven't worn it yet. Here's the purple. Yeah, very pigmented. You do a beautiful smoky eye. There's that. But I haven't worn it yet. So, we'll put that in here. Okay, so let me get this uploaded. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I gotta get all my Charolette Tillerbury stuff back in the advent calendar. So, thank you for watching. Love you all. Sub, give me a thumbs up. And I will see you all tomorrow. We are doing great on this channel. We are doing absolutely great. I was shocked when I saw it. You're going to get paid this month. That's really good. So stick with me. Thanks for watching. Love you all. Sub. Give me a thumbs up. And I will see you all later. Thanks for watching. And I will subscribe back to you. And excuse the... Yeah, fell off. Love you all. And I will subscribe back. See you soon. Bye.